Morning, all of you. Today we are starting exercise 8.2 of chapter 8, comparing quantities. In this question, the first question says that a man got 10% increase in his salary. If the new salary is rupees 154,000, find the original salary. Means there is a man, he got 10% increase in his salary. Here the salary is not given, but he got 10% increase with his salary. And the new salary he got is this much. Okay, you have to find out the original salary. So let's take, let the original salary be, let this original salary be X. Okay, here I have taken the original salary be X. Now what happened? He got 10% increase in his salary. Means I can write down increased salary is how much? 10%. 10% in his salary means in which salary? In the original salary. Means I can write down this as 10% of X. X is what? X is original salary. Means firstly we have to find out the original salary here, and here it is given increased salary is 10%. In which he have increased, which was the original salary. That means 10% of the X or 10% of the original salary. So increased salary, if I will take out, it will be 10% means percent, because of percent we are dividing it by 100 into X. So all you can write down this as 10x upon 100. This is the increased salary. We have to find out the original salary. For original salary, how you will find out the original salary? The number of increased salary X. This is the original salary. If you will add the increased salary, that is 10x upon 100. So from here you will get the original salary. Okay? So nothing is there, that means 1 is there. How you will do? You will take the LCM. Here it will be 100 will be the LCM. 100 plus 100 into X will be how much? 100X plus, here you will get 10X. So what will be the answer? It will be 110X upon 100. So from here, we have to find out the new salary. So what will be the new salary? Which was the original salary plus this, we have taken out the 10% increase in that salary, that is 10x upon 100. Okay, so on solving this you will get, what is the new salary? Your new salary is given, this much rupees is given, so I am writing here. Okay, now solve this, take the LCM and solve this. This is 100, this will be 100x plus 10x, or it will be equal to how much? 110x upon 100. Okay, now this will be 154,000 equal to how much? 110 upon 100. Now what you will do, you can cross multiply this. So on cross multiplying, what you will get? 154,000 into 100. Okay, this will be cross multiply this, and this will get multiplied. So I have written it here, and this will be 1 into 110 will be 110x. So now what you have to do, find the value of X. So this will be 154,000 into 100 upon 110, and this will be X. With this 0 and this 0, I have cancelled it. Now we will divide 5400 by 11. This is 15400 by 11. Okay. So 11 5 minus, this is 1 minus 1 is 0, 5 minus 1 is 4. This 4 will come down. So 11 4s are 44. Again this is 0. Then this 2 0 I will add it. So it will be 1400. And then you will multiply it by 100, you will get 140000. So what is the value of x? X equal to 140000 rupees. This is the original salary. So in this question, first of all, what we did? A man got 10% increase in his salary. So we have taken like the original salary be X. Then if the new salary is given this much, we have to find out the original salary. Original salary we have taken it X. On increasing 10%, I got 10 upon 100. Okay, now what you have to find out? New salary. So new salary is what was the original salary and the profit which he got in that original salary, that is 10x upon 100. On solving this, we got the new salary x equal to 14000 rupees, that is the original salary. This is question number 2. In this question it says that on Sunday 8:45 people went to the zoo. On Monday only 165 people went. Okay, what is the percentage decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday? So in this question it says that on Sunday number of people who went to the zoo is how much? 845. This much people went to the zoo on Sunday. And in Monday it is given how much people they went to the zoo on Monday is 169. Okay. What is the percentage decrease in the people visiting on Monday? You have to find out the percentage decrease of the number of people visited the zoo on Monday. So before that, I have to find out the decreased number of people, means decreased number of people. After getting the decreased number of people, I will find out the percentage decrease. So I will write down decrease in the number of people. So how I will find out on Sunday how many people went? 845. And on Monday how many it was? It was 169. If I subtract this, I will get the decreased number of people, those who went on zoo on Monday. So on subtracting this, you will get 845, and the number of people who went on Sunday is 845 and went on Monday is 169. So when you will subtract this, you will get 676. So these are the number of people, decreased number of people, those who went on Monday. Now what you have to find out? You have to find out the percentage decrease. Percentage decrease means the total decreased number of people upon the total number of people. Total means we are taking the total as 845. We are referring to 845, to the number of people who went on Sunday. From this only we are comparing. So this is number of decreased people on Monday upon the total number of people is 845 into, we have to take out the percentage. So for percentage what we do? We multiply it by 100. Okay, now cancel it. You will cancel it by 5. 5 ones are 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 6 are 30. 5 9 are 45. Okay, and from here 5 2s are 10. Now see, Will it go? Will it be cancelled? So now just say, this is 13 squared, so I can cancel it by 13. So 13 squared is 30. 169. This will go 13 times. We have to cancel this. 13, 5 is 65. 13, 2 ja, how much? 13, 2 ja, 26, okay? Again, how many times it will go? 13, 1 ja, and 13, 4 ja, okay? So multiply it by 4, 2 ja, 8. That is 80%. So the percentage decreases how much? 80. You have to find out what is the percent decrease in the number of people visiting the zoo on Monday. That is how much? 80%. So on this question, what it was given? First, it was given that this much people they went on Sunday, and again it was given that this much people they went on Monday. First, what you have to find out? You have to find out the how many numbers of people they went on Monday. That means the decrease in the number of people. So how you will find out? This minus this, you will get the decrease in number of the people. And after getting the number of people, you have to find out the percentage decrease. So percentage decrease means number of people which were decreased on Monday upon the total number of people, 845 into 100. And after solving this, you will get 80%. So this is only the number of percentage decrease in the visiting, decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday. This is question number 4. In this question, it says this. The cost of an article was ₹15,500. ₹450 was spent on its repair. If it was sold for profit of 15%, find the selling price of the article. So from here it is saying that we have to find out the selling price of the article. We have to find out. But what is this given? Cost price of an article. Cost price of an article means, I am writing it CP for the cost price of article. It is given as ₹15,500. Okay. Now ₹450 was spent on the repair. So on repair, how many rupees were spent? ₹450. Okay. If it is sold for profit of 15%, again, if he is selling that after repairing the article, the cost price of that article was this much. After repairing, it was how much cost it? And it was given ₹450. So first we will find out the total cost price. So total cost price will be cost price of article plus the amount which he spent on the repair. That is 450. So what will be the answer? 0 plus 0 is 0. 5 plus 0 is 5. 4 plus 5 is 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. And this is 15. Okay. So this much is the total gross price of the article. Let me explain you. Suppose you purchase a toy at ₹100. Okay. Suppose you purchase a toy at ₹100. But after some day your toy is broken, and again for repairing the toy it took 10 rupees more than your toy was repaired. So how much total price you spend on your that toy? That is 100 plus 10 is 110 rupees. Okay. Similarly here also, he had purchased an article on this much rupees, and after repairing he cost it of 450 rupees. So the total cost price will be this plus this equal to this. This is the total cross price of the article. So again, what it is given? If it is sold for profit of 15%, means profit it is given 15%. If he is selling it, and then also he is getting how much profit? 15%. Find the selling price of the article. You have to find out the selling price of the article. So what you will do? 15% of. 15% of what? 15% of the total cost price. price means the total cost prices. Okay, so 15% of the total cost price is 15/100. Of means this, and total cost price is this much, 15950. Okay. Now cancel it. This zero and this zero get cancelled. 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15. So now let's divide. This is 15950 divided by 2. 2 7s are 14. This will come down. 2 9s are 18. Again 2 7s are 14. 1 point I can get. 2 5s are 10. Okay. So from here you will get 3 × 797.5. From here you will get 3 × 797.5. Now what you will do? You will multiply it with 3 × 797.5. You will get 2392.5. On multiplying this, what you will get? 3 × 797.5. You will get 2392.5. On multiplying this. Okay. So what is the profit here? Profit is this much rupees. Now what you have to find out the selling price. For selling price, what it will be? It will be the total cost price plus the profit. Selling price is the total cost price plus profit. What is the total cost price here? Total cost price is this much. Means 15950 plus. And what is the profit here? Profit here is 2932.5. Okay, now add this. You will get 5.2. 9 plus 5 is 14. Here you will get 13. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Okay, so this is the selling price of that article. This is the selling price of the article. So, in this question, what you did? First, it was given the what cost price of that article was given, and after repairing that article, it was how much rupees it took? It took 450 rupees. So, what will be the total cost price? The total cost price will be the cost price of the article plus after repairing how much is got? This will be the total cost price. This is the total cost price. What it is given? It is given after selling, he got 15% profit. So, on 15% of what? Of the cost price. So 15% of the cost price, when you will take out, you will get this. And after that, you have to find out the selling price. The selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Profit. So selling price is this much rupees, and how much is the profit here? Cost price is this much and profit is this much. On adding this, you will get the selling price of the article.